YouTubers, it's Aisha Oaktree, and this is another video for your clean eating arsenal. So we're cleaning out and decluttering our kitchen. Whew, sorry, I've been running up and down the stairs. And this is some information about tools you should have in your kitchen. If you already have them and you have them in storage, clean off a counter space and get them in there. This is a juicer. I use this to make carrot juice, Jamaican carrot juice, beet juices, juices in the morning. It's really well worth it. The way it works is, show it to you. You put your glass or container right here. You put your food in right here and it juices it out. All the juice comes out here and the trash goes right there. Very convenient. I just use this to pour all of the trash onto my compost. So this is one I've had for years, and it breaks down so you can wash it all. It's really quick. It's really easy. It takes maybe 5 to 10 minutes in the morning. You plug it in, and it, you know, does all the good stuff for you. This is my blender. And, you know, it's not an expensive blender. It's a quick blender. It's got several different speeds. This is well worth it because you make really good smoothies with the blender. Another quick eating tool to have, or if you have and you're just not using, is a weight. And this is really good because it helps you weigh out all the ounces you need, you know. It helps you determine the size of your meal. You know, you're doing 1 cup, 2 cups, all of that. Another good thing to add to your tools, you know, measuring cups. Those are good because they help you also measure out and eliminate overeating. Is a nice glass measuring cup. This is a liquid one, obviously. And also a juicer. This is my little cabinet with stuff. A juicer. I use this for lemons. I use this for oranges. It's really quick. You can make fresh orange juice in 5 minutes, you know, and the seeds are already up here. The pulp's up here. Your juice is down here. So that's another quick clean eating tool for you. If you have these, great. If you don't run out and buy them all at one time. You know, just add them in as you can and as your eating cleaner, you can add them in. So this I got from IKEA. It was $4. It's really easy, really simple. Put stuff in, it measures, you know, and it's balanced to zero. Close it down, it's out of your way really quickly. Another tool is a crock pot. And now mine is set to store because I'm not using it today. Your crock pot, when looking for a crock pot, look for one that comes with a travel case, for one. Also, one that has, see, it's easy. You can put this on your stove, on your table after it's done cooking. Because it's got those little legs that won't overheat. One that has a really good glass case that sinks in. So it sits into the container, and one that is easy to clean because it simply removes from the dish. See? And then you just wash this. That never gets washed. You can wipe it out maybe if something spilled in there, but it won't because this is a good dish. And this is a really good dish to use. It's really quick to clean. Really simple, and you can do whole meals in here. You know, you can do lasagna, you can do beef casserole, whatever. This dish is so well worth it. And if you have smaller ones, there's smaller ones out there. You can do them for rice. You can do them for your breakfast porridge. I love my crock pot. I use it quite often, but today I'm not using it, so it's stored aside. And it generally has off, low, high, or warm. And if you put it on low, it takes about anywhere from 8 to 12 hours. If you put it on high, it takes anywhere from 4 to 6 hours to cook. And the really cool thing about this is if you're in, if you work in the morning, say at 9 o'clock, you put this on low, by the time you come home by like 5:30, 6 o'clock, your meal is done. Or you have like half hour on your meal. There you go. And it cooks really, really well. So those are just some tools that you should have in your kitchen. Or if you don't have them, think about adding. Or if you do have them and have stored them aside, think about bringing back into your kitchen to help you clean, eat, and eat healthy and get into shape this year. Thanks for watching, you guys, and bye.